The Pokémon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Dragonair is sent out. The blue corner shifts out their Pokémon as well. Bailey is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Dragonair starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Torn up by Leaf Storm. But this is not a favorable matchup. Draco Meteor. It went down! Pillow Swine is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Marshtomp is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Damage. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Big hit! It went down! Dusclops is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A rigid shot! Slammed him! It went down! Laron is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Earthquake tears open the ground! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Dragonair is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Hit by Dragon Pulse. It couldn't take it. It's down! The battle has ended. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat. illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Both corners' moves failed. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Oh! The red corner still can't pull off a move. Azuril starts to attack. That's a hit this time. The move fails. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Slander! It couldn't take it. It's down! Azuril is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. The move can't hit the opponent. Rushing blow! It went down! Azuril is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Its special attack fell. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? That's a hit this time. It's down and out. Azuril is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. The battle has reached its final stage. Its special attack fell. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Bam! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Azuril is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Hit! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A well-aimed attack! Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The results are in! The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.